Everybody has that chart. No, 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 no. It might be. Either way, I'm just gonna say like white middle or dark middle or right instead of numbers, just because I feel like that's what the community is using. Yeah, but you can never mess that up, I feel like. Unless you're like, don't know your left and right. Just don't ask Wrath where Snell is in Scourge. No, it's a square. It's literally a square. Literally north. This place is a big square. That's fine. Check the chest real quick. Nothing. Guess making a new character doesn't do anything. That's actually kind of unique, Wrath. I would keep that. It's the only special weapon in the game with osmosis, so. No, but it's the only reason would be for osmosis. Like, I would keep it until I got a better osmosis one. unbroken or go home. Okay, ready? Alright, good. Patent scans. Yep. Oh, better figure out. I mean, you could just pass it, it don't matter. I'm going down right now. Make sure those servitors are dead. D1, D2 are done. L2, L5, L2. L5. Get ready to take operator from me, 50. Give me the scanner. Okay. It is light side right. Light side middle. Dark side middle. Light side left. Dark side left. Dark side right. No. Crypt status active. No. Orbital status, stand by. Humanoid life forms detected. Approaching clarity control. Threat determined. Crypt compromised. Nuclear descent protocol recommended. The out of bounds area. I don't know why, but... Nice. A single unregistered exo and a single life form of unknown biology detected in the Crypt laboratory. Status disastrous. No the premises immediately. Wrath, walk up so we get the cutscene, please. I'll stay low with 50 and someone. Okay, Patton, you're gonna scan up top. Wrath, are you gonna bring operator up top first? KK. Alright. No, not more wells. Okay, I guess. Don't be annoying, bro. Just let's do the shit we have to do to get it done. Just get an orb. Hopefully they are. We need to say it every time or else it's not happening. Yeah, every single time we have to say it. Servitor are dead in the middle yet on bottom, okay. Left one's dead, I know that. Everybody charged for their Lucents. Down here? Oh, 50 usually takes it, but yeah, take it, don't matter. Who's taking it? Roll on or 50? Okay. Three, two, one, go. Roland's got it, it's coming up. Coming up. I better put yourself in a good spot. Or just don't fall. Really think this next part we should be like welling the areas where the cores are. Last thing I want is somebody like getting raped by a captain because the suppressor didn't suppress the shit yet. I'm glad. Also, like, are anti-barrier rounds, like, working as intended right now? Like, are they supposed to stagger enemies, like, ridiculously? Is that a bug? Like, I know, but, like, is that gonna get fixed, or... Enjoy. Are we killing shit so people don't get, like, stuck behind getting raped by, like, a million different shanks? Well, I'm just saying, like, help people kill shit instead of maybe running ahead. And then they, like, you know, won't get fucked up by shit. You absolutely should, as a Titan. Great idea. 50, wait one sec. Oh, never mind. Kill these shanks, kill these shanks. These shanks do be hurting. I'm killing it. I don't want anybody behind me to fucking be like, oh my god, the captain's still up, and fucking die. Somebody dip in this? They don't mind? Not everybody has, there's just someone. Yo, there's a lot of shanks shooting you, bro. I got you, bro. No, I saved your life. Yeah, does he have a secret way or... So I just thought, I was like, what the fuck? Don't be trying to sword these fucking brigs, please. I said don't be trying to. Yeah, yo, yeah, Jotun suicide, might as well. Snipers back there. Nice. I'm glad you didn't. Don't start this yet. None of them. When we get there. Gotta change. I think multiple people should run anarchy here and just trap doorways and shit. To be honest. Swords are good, I mean, but like, it's kind of risky too at the same time. That's fine too, because they avoid shield some of the shit. Yeah, I'm putting on Phoenix, obviously. Don't blow yourself up with it, though. Yes, you could. Please don't think you can't, because it's possible. Yeah, like, please. Oh my god, I thought you couldn't do that! Like, that's what I just witnessed happening in my head. Oh my god, I thought you couldn't fucking blow yourself up. I'm solar, so I'm putting on fucking solar grenade, or, you know, the stun nades bullshit. Protective light, striking light, anti-barrier submachine gun, the stagger shit. Taking charge. Yep, should be good. Let me put my nade. I mean, whatever floats your boat, but I'm using an SMG. I mean, I'll grab suppressor, I guess, and I'll just fucking book it to the spots. I'll let you know as they get suppressed, so you guys know when you're gonna be able to dunk cores and shit. I don't want people standing by cores like, oh my god, I just can't dunk it, blah blah blah, like, you know what I mean? Alright, everyone ready? Right in the middle, so everyone can grab it, I think. Yes, you definitely know that, right, Wrath? No, like right here. Why the door? I mean, you want to blind all the enemies? No, but it makes it harder for us to get it. Gotta, like, run up there into the thick of shit. Do you have another bubble, Wrath? Or you just dropped this one right now for the hell of it? Oh. I thought you were, I just wasn't sure if you were dropping it and then rallying and dropping another one. Or something. I have suppressor. Yo, make sure people are playing the far sides of the room in case there's a missile there. Going for the third one now. He's disabled. I'm disabled. I'm dropping it in now. Suppressor is disabled. Which ones are they? What the fuck is going on? Yo, we need a stun in the middle overload. Which is disabled. Okay, who's scanning? Okay. Kill from Wells if you see him. I really hope this bubble doesn't get in the way of the suppressor shooting the boss, depending on where he's standing. You'll be able to make it there. What's disabled? Drop it in. I'll grab it. Look for far sides. Look for far sides. Don't forget about them like last time. No, I'm just saying. Who's grabbing it? You know what you have to do with it? Well, in the center. Oh, okay. It's fine. Just kill shit from our wells, boys. We'll get them back. Where's that tether standing? Perfect. Suppressor might be a tad late. Just wait 1 second. So going to last one now for suppressor. Stuns. Didn't make the noise. That's so weird. What's deactivated? What is deactivated? I'm moving to far right side, just in case rocket. Actually, you know what? I gotta do suppressors, never mind, am I saying? He stuns. Watch Tanix in the middle. No, that's not a bad idea. And we'll throw healing grenades on ourselves too. Give ourselves an overshield for the fall. Put a sword on. Everybody grab this shit real quick. Yep. Blocking. Don't move. Okay. Nice. Yep. Nah, I don't even think it's worth the risk, to be honest. The question is, do we have 3 warlocks? Is double Dawn Chorus like a strat here? Like now that we're over leveled, is it gonna be ridiculous? I don't know. I'm asking. What do you think, Roland? Are you gonna be Luna faction? Well, no, yeah, no. But do you think we should do this or what? The slugs. Is it gonna be you or? Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Just have it on him and shit all the time. Put on, what's it called? Power of Rasputin 2. I'll try to stick a fucking cell. Right? Or what? I mean, everybody, if we're gonna do it, everybody should have it on, I think. We should. Just free damage. Rat, are you staying at operator with me? Like, are we just going to, like, day one strat? Is that the plan, or... Arc resist on your chest piece, concussive dampener. I mean, you probably want reserves, but I think arc and concussive is really good here. Just in case. Everyone ready or? Wrath. Yep. Wrath, are you gonna put your bubble behind? Like, are you gonna, yeah, put your bubble where everyone's been putting it, like on the rock, and like when you get booped back, you kind of land into it? On day one, we were putting it next to the well. Also, are you using the sniper in your kinetic with the slug? You think that's a good idea? Alright, just don't lose sight of where you are and be too far up on accident. Yeah, I don't know why you wouldn't use double slug as opposed to the sniper, but... You don't have a heritage at all? Never got one yet? That's crazy. Feel bad. Wow. Alright, so are you helping me kill shit over here with anything, or is this... Okay. Alright, you guys ready? Got it. Okay, Okay, I have that buff though, so Rat's gonna be working with you, brother. Pull out the suppress if possible. Not operator. Wrath, make sure you help me kill the fat boy over here, if possible. Well, you don't have, I don't know if you have cell stuff on, but let me get the final blow. Obviously. Are we close? Because he's gonna die quick. He's stunned, right? Good shit roll on. I want a cell here. There it is. Don't shoot this cell, please. Yeah. Is it Luna? Getting the dip in the weapons. Damn it. I don't think going chorus is the play, to be honest. I don't know. Never tested how much damage it did without contest mode, honestly. I don't know. Call, what are the calls? Kill the shit. Fuck the cell, bro. Don't matter. please don't do anything stupid, to be honest. Nice. Shit. Literally. Why? Wait, this box has a check mark on it. Is that because I have everything in that box? Oh, so it literally doesn't let you acquire it. Oh, okay, that's cool. I don't know. None, but I think that's a cool feature that they don't even let you. So that you don't waste your shit, you know? I don't know if I should buy the sniper. Yeah, you should get a good one of those. Like, it's really good. Yeah, that's what I use too. What's your mag? Oh. That could be better, but I mean, just getting it with reconstruction is kind of like the goal, and then you can get recombination and assault mag too. It makes it like ridiculous. Nice little quick flawless. Cryptic Legacy. Just what is this? Just the shader of the armor pretty much in the raid. What is the other one? I don't even know what it is. Don't even know what it is. It's not bad looking. That'd be kind of cool if there was like an emblem for that. No? That would have been impressive, no?